A couple of days back, his mother told me that the problem which was in his legs has started gradually coming into his upper limbs also, and his mother could feel it. Hideshwar could hear what we were talking about him. He didn't look sad or unhappy. He was like, okay, I have this problem and I have to deal with it.